Hi everybody, and I'm here to show you how to make meta Helios with a Helios and a metal fencer. And first I need to find something in the middle. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm gonna pause this for just a minute. Okay, I am back with my metal fencer and my Helios. Now you just fold the two front legs in, so it looks like that. Then there's a little peg right underneath the head. If you could see that peg, there's that peg. Then you don't do anything with the Helios, but you just put it into that hole right there. Now you just stick the peg in the hole, and then you're meta Helios.